back to my channel. If you are new on this channel, you're welcome. Applause it. And if you're a return subscriber, you're welcome back. Thanks for tuning in once again. So today is the first day, the first Sunday of the last month of 2019. Yeah, what's the significance of the first day, the first Sunday, and the last month, yeah, of 2019. And this video is just to say thank you to God, thank you to people, and yeah. So firstly, I'm going to say thank you for subscribing to my channel. If you have not subscribed to my channel, if you are still watching this video, you watch my video, you view my videos, and you don't subscribe, this is Mission 2020. Please subscribe and be part of this family. Thanks for everybody that has been supporting me with your subscription, with your likes, with your comments, with your views. I really so much appreciate you. Like, I'm 300 subscribers, counting to 500. Before this month, before this year ends, that is my hope. I hope I get 500 subscribers, even more than that. We can do it. So let's subscribe. We can do it. Let's subscribe. Thanks for everyone that subscribed to my channel. Thanks for everyone that click on that like button. Thanks for everyone that view this video. Thanks for everyone that comment down at the comment section. Thank you so much for your support. I really do appreciate it. I love you guys so much. You know that, right? I love you guys. Thank you. Let's keep the subscription coming. Let's keep the views coming. Let's keep the likes coming, the comments coming. Yeah. So guys, a thank you video and a video to encourage someone out there. This morning when I woke up, I just slept on my bed and I'm like, thank you Jesus, thank you God, thank you Lord, thank you Lord. And to my surprise, when I picked my phone and I was checking through my phone, my status, everybody was just saying thank you Lord, thank you Lord. So I think this month is just a month of gratefulness. Like, you just have to be grateful for a whole lot of things. Yeah, you're saying, what am I grateful for exactly? What is it? That thing that I asked God for, has He even given me? That thing I asked Him to do, has He... Do you know one thing you should be grateful for? Like, the most important thing you should be grateful for is that hair that you breathe in. Like, that hair cannot be... You cannot buy it from the market. So you should be mostly grateful for that. That hair that you're breathing is what gives you life. Do you know what it means to sleep and wake up with your body? Like, with your body, you woke up the next day or after some minutes with your body. If you know what that means, you should be grateful for that. You know what it means when you wake up and you see your body on the floor and your spirit is the one that rises up. Ask me, I will tell you what it means. Yeah, you should be grateful for that, for sleeping and waking up. You should really be grateful for that. You should be grateful for family. Family are mostly everything. You should be grateful for your parents, be grateful for your siblings, be grateful for your child, your children, be grateful for your spouse. Like, be grateful for them. They are very, very important and they make this year what it is. Yeah, be grateful for friends. Yes, friends that you can cry to, friends you can run to in times of need, friends that are trustworthy, friends that are loyal, friends that are there when you need them the most. Be grateful for them. Be grateful for the food you eat. Be grateful for the that house, that place you stay. Be great, that place you stay, that small place. Yeah, that small place you stay, be grateful for that. That clothes you wear, you need to be grateful for that. Yeah, this video is just for you to be grateful. I know that your list, that list you wrote in 2018 December 31st, yeah, I know you've not checked all. I understand that fact. I understand the fact that, oh, you've dreamt of getting married year 2019. And this is December 1st. That boy is not even coming. Like, nobody's even saying, hello from the other side. I understand that fact. But you still need to be grateful. Yeah. I understand the fact that you're looking for a baby. You've longed to carry your baby. You've hoped that 2019 is the year for you. Is the year for you. My dear, be grateful. You know, there's a saying that says, when there is life, there is hope. You know, 2020, like, I just don't know. I just have this feeling that 2020 is a whole bunch of everything. Like, the joy that is in 2020, people will be seeing that joy and be like, hey, is it me? As an, is it me? Yeah, that is the way 2020 is going to be. So, I think 2019 is just for you to be prepared for that bundle of joy that God is going to give you in 2020. So, if you are not prepared, if you are not grateful, if you are on the complaint side, how will you receive that miracle that God is going to give you? Yeah, so please be grateful, be grateful, be grateful. And again, do you know what they call the last minute miracle? Do you know what they call the last minute blessing? Yeah, it can still happen. No? December is still 30 days to go. 2019 is still 30 days to go. So, who are you to say God will not do that, will not give you that husband? Who are you to say God will not give you that pregnancy? You will be surprised. By the time you're supposed to see your menstruation this month, it's gone. And the baby is there. Like, is there, and you are not, you don't even know. And by the time you go for checkup on the 1st of January, they'll tell you you are 4 weeks away. I'll be like, hey, when was that? So there's something they call a last minute miracle. So be expectant, be grateful. In everything, you should thank God. In everything, you should have, as in, you should be thankful to God. Yeah, that, yeah, lest I forget. Please look for someone around you. December is a month of giving. Look for someone around you and please be a blessing to them. Someone that you've noticed they've been struggling to even put food on their table. Get this rice, even if it is one kilo of rice. Get oil, get seasonings and everything, chicken. Give it to them for Christmas. Be a blessing to someone. Christmas is all about giving. That chocolate, do you know that candy can go a long way in some people's life? So please, get something for people around you. Be a blessing to people and be good. Be a blessing. Be a blessing. And blessing will just come into you, left, right, up and down. You won't just know where it's coming from. So this is Christmas period. People, look around you. Look around you. Look around you. You don't need to go far. Just look around you. Somebody's there that needs your help. Be a blessing to people and be good. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to this channel. Subscribe now if you have not subscribed. Subscribe. Thank you. Bye guys. I love you. Merry Christmas in advance and Happy New Year.